An El Paso man is accused of distributing child pornography. FBI agents arrested 26-year-old Brandon Bradford and charged him with possession and distribution of child sex abuse material. Bradford faces up to 20 years in federal prison per count.